Good evening. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, distinguished guests, and our cherished supporters. Welcome to the 5th annual Cabaret for a Cure benefiting the American Cancer Society. Yes, this is our 5th annual. This show has been running for 5 years. That deserves an applause, doesn't it? And you know, as I look out into the audience, there's some of your faces that I can see that was actually here for show number one. And we thank you for your 5 years of support, and we welcome you back this evening. But you know, we have the opportunity to reach a really big milestone by the end of the night. Can I tell you what it is? By the end of the night, we have the opportunity to reach a 5-year fundraising total of $100,000. And I'm confident that we're gonna reach that goal, because if I know Canton like I know Canton, you guys always step up for a cause. So I thank you in advance for your generosity. But why are we here tonight? Well, unfortunately, many of us, I dare say all of us, have been affected by this disease of cancer, whether it's been directly or through a loved one, a family member, or friend. But our goal for the show tonight is to make you laugh, to make you feel good, to make you feel happy. And if you need to shed a few tears along the way, that's okay. But our goal is, by the time that you walk out of these doors, you will walk out feeling full of hope. Folks, we have a fantastic show lined up for you tonight. The talent that will grace this stage is amazing. So can I tell you a little bit about the show? Can I tell you a little bit about the show? Okay. Tonight's theme is set to this a theme of a telethon. And really, for the next few hours, you don't have to call me Thomas. In fact, you can just call me Jerry Lewis. I've been told I look a lot like him. Do you think? No? Okay. Can I introduce you to some of the telethon's crew? Well, first up, the very best cameraman in the business, the one and only Mr. Tom Cassidy. They love you, Tom, they love you. And next up, my wonderful assistant, Stephanie Tierney. Stephanie, are you here? What's up, Stephanie?
What's up, Thomas? I think you know, though, I'm not your assistant. I'm the stage manager this year.
Well, yeah.
They asked me if I would help you, and I said yes, if I could co-host. They said, we can't let you co-host because, I quote, we can't trust what might come out of your mouth.
Well, we can't be surprised at that. We know how you are, Stephanie.
So here I am, just a lowly stage manager.
That's okay. You'll do a good job at it. I'm sure of it. She'll be okay. Trust me, folks. She'll be okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a fantastic...
Tappers! Singers! Places!
She's wonderful. Ladies and gentlemen, if I can ask you to do three things for me. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
I need love to ease my mind. I need to find someone to call my. But mama said, can't hurry love. No, you'll just have to wait. She said, love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. Can't hurry love. No, you'll just have to wait. She said, trust me. No matter how long it takes, but how many heartaches must I stand before I find the love to let me live again? Right now the only thing keeps me hanging on, when I feel my strength, yeah, it's almost gone. And remember mama said, no, you'll just have to wait. She said, love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. How long must I wait? How much more can I take before loneliness will cause my heart not to break? No, I can't bear to live my life alone. I grow impatient for love to call my own. But when I feel that precious words keeps me hanging on. I remember mama said, no, you'll just have to wait. She said, love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. Can't hurry love. No, you'll just have to wait. She said, trust, give it time. No matter how long it takes, now wait. Now love, love don't come easy, but I keep on waiting, anticipating for that soft voice to talk to me at night. With some tender arms to hold me tight, I keep waiting, I keep on waiting, but it ain't easy, it ain't easy. My mama wait. She said, love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. You can't hurry, love. No, you'll just have to wait. She said, trust, give it time. No matter how long it takes, you can't hurry, love. No, you'll just have to wait. She said, love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take.
So now, at this part of the show, we're going to do something called Pass the Purse. If you've been here before, you know that this is a tradition that we've started some years ago. Actually, it was Kim Scartelli's idea to start this.
Absolutely, yes. So our friend and dear friend and cabaret cast member, Kim Scartelli, started with us 6 years ago for our very first event, which was our first, and came up with this beautiful Pass the Purse event, an idea, and it's been a signature piece for all of our shows. We're actually doing this year an online one for her as well with this beautiful QR code that you can use, which is also
on the back page of your program. You can also find that digital QR code. So if you don't have cash, you can still pass the purse digitally.
In addition to that, we lost our dear friend Kim last year in her battle with cancer. In 2019, we connected with Bugs Beddow. My husband Chuck and I have been friends, or not friends, but we followed Bugs and his music for years. And actually, we connected through Facebook when he told his friends and family about his cancer prognosis. So we connected. I gave him some information about ACS and the helpline and so forth, and we kind of formed a bond. And then in 2020, I reached out to him and said, hey, Bugs, looks like you're feeling better. He was in remission. Would you come and do the cabaret? And he did. He came and performed with our band as our special guest, and it was a wonderful event for us. Unfortunately, we lost Bugs this year, just in September. So we are dedicating this cabaret to Bugs and to the memory of a man who lived a life, a well-loved life, and he was playing music till the very, very end. So Bugs, we love you, and this cabaret is for you.
So we're going to just drop the purse in the front row and just pass it through the audience. And we take cash, check, and QR codes.
And QR codes. Thank you.
From now on.
What is going on? Why are you out here?
Hey, Stephanie, come on over here.
Why are the clowns out here?
Come here.
What?
What? Look what I see in the future. I see lots of money. I see lots of green, lots of dollar signs.
I bet you see a lot of things. I saw you up at the bar earlier. Clowns! Leave Tom alone. Get off stage. Come on.
Hey, some might say they're just clowning around.
We don't say that on my stage.
I just love that song. Don't you love that song, folks? You did an awesome job.
Hey, Thomas. Have you ever seen the movie Ghost?
I have.
Do you want to go spin some pottery with me?
Audience, what do you think? Should I go with her and spin pottery? Tom, what, should I go?
Yes!
No, okay. I'm going to take Tom's advice and sit this one out this time, Stephanie.
Thanks a lot, Tom.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, with a tribute to the late, great Tina Turner, next is River Deep, Mountain High.
Just the way I love that rag doll, but now our love's grown, and it gets higher in every way, and it gets deeper, let me say, and it gets higher day by day. Gonna be as faithful as that puppy. No, I'll never let you down. 'Cause it gets stronger like the river flows, and it gets bigger, heaven knows. And it gets sweeter, baby, as it grows.
Hey there, Christina, before you go, come on back out here.
We love you, Christina!
Oh, we do. We love Christina. But Christina, I couldn't help but notice that you were singing Blue Skies with the gentleman.
I do, Thomas. Who wouldn't want to sing an Irving Berlin tune with a lot of handsome crooners? And I'm the only one that wanted to wear the blue dress.
But Christina, I hear that you have another talent. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
I do, Thomas. It's called classical music, and it's wine and water. I know, not maybe the right combination, but let me show you.
Can't wait to see it. Uh-oh. You're in trouble, fellas.
We'll have to make a few tweaks. It's nice to know that the crooners are well hydrated for the rest of the show.
Not bad.
So whenever life throws you a curveball, it's nice to know you can still make beautiful music.
I agree.
I'd sit by my window waiting for someone to sing me his song. So many dreams I kept deep inside. beside me, alone in the dark, but now you've come along, and you light up my life, you give me hope to carry on, you light up my days and fill my nights with song. Drift on the waters, could it be finally? I'm turning for home, finally a chance to say, hey, I love you.
Gosh, I just love Janine's voice. Isn't she amazing? She's great. She's just great.
Yeah, Janine's great.
Stephanie, what's wrong? And what's up with the shirt?
Nothing, Thomas. But speaking of that song, you know what lights up my life? Money. I'm gonna go find Tracy with those numbers. Tracy!
Hey, come on out, Tracy. Let's get our first totals here. How are we doing?
Our preliminary numbers.
Drum roll? Can we do a drum roll?
We are at $75,000.
All right. That thermometer is going up. Awesome. I hear these phones ringing over here. That means the dollars are rolling in here. How you folks doing? Awesome.
Wherever we go, whatever we do, we're gonna go through it together. We may not go far, but sure as a star, wherever we are, it's together. Wherever I go, I know he goes. Wherever I go, she goes. No fits, no fights, no feuds, and no egos. Amigos, together. thick and through thin, all out or all in, and whether it's win
or
show, with you for me and me for you, we'll model through whatever we do together, wherever we go, wherever we go, whatever we do, we're gonna go through it together. Wherever we sleep, if prices are steep,
we'll always sleep cheaper together.
Whatever the boat I row, you row
a duo.
Whatever the row I hoe, you hoe a trio. And any I owe you owe.
Who, me owe? No, you owe.
No, we owe together. We all take the bow,
including the cow.
Though business is lousy and slow, with Shirley's vim, Timothy's verb,
now all we need is someone with nerve.
Together,
together,
wherever,
wherever,
together, wherever we go.
Stephanie.
Dollar.
What are you doing?
That tomorrow. I'm getting ready for our next song. I've been practicing.
I can't tell. But that's not the song that they're singing, Stephanie.
It's not?
No, it's not.
I thought it was the cast from The Little Orphan Annie.
It is.
Thomas Paine, continue to break my heart.
Here tonight to perform one of their songs from the hit musical Annie, ladies and gentlemen, The Orphans from Evelino Productions.
Thank you.
looking out on the morning rain. I used to feel uninspired. And when I knew I'd have to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind, but your love was the key to my peace of mind. And you make me feel, yeah, you make me feel, yeah, you make me feel like a natural woman. When my soul was in the
And now, we've reached a very special and touching part of our show this evening, In Memoriam. Many may ask, well, why does the cast put in so many hours and weeks and months volunteering their time for this production? Well, here's the why. Behind me on the screen, you will see photos. These photos represent the memories of the family members and friends that the cast have lost to cancer. The piece that has been selected is Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again, from the longest running show in Broadway history, Phantom of the Opera.
Sometimes it seemed if I just dreamed somehow you would be here, wishing I could hear your voice again, knowing that I
And that's why we're all here. Now it is my pleasure to introduce Dace.
Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special guest with us here this evening. And he is hot off of his performance at Cliff Bales. It is Plymouth's very own Chris Plum.
So this is the kingdom of heaven. So this is the sweet promised land. While angels tell of love, don't break the spell of love. Hold my hand. So this is the Garden of Eden. In dreams, it was never so grand. Let's never leave again, Adam and Eve again. Hold my hand.
Here we go.
This is the secret of what bliss is. For bliss is what your kiss is. At last I understand. Hey. So this is the kingdom of heaven. Here on the threshold we stand. Pass through the portal now. We'll be mortal now. Hold my hand.
Let's go, boys. What's that you say? $20,000? Excellent.
What bliss is, and bliss is what your kiss is. At last I understand. So this is the kingdom of heaven, and here on the threshold we stand. Pass through the portal now. We'll be immortal now. Hold my hand.
Thank you.
skies above are blue. My heart is wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I could call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that
isn't this talent just amazing, folks? You know what else is amazing? These phones have been ringing off the hook. And Allison, you've been on the phone quite a bit. What have you been talking about over here?
I had the pleasure of talking to the American Cancer Society, and they have established their own 24/7 hotline. They were the first to organize such a hotline. It's 24/7, 365 days a year. Do you want me to hold that too? Yeah. and it's there to aid patients, survivors, families, friends, anybody in need. And it's in over 200 different languages as well. And since 2021, they've had over 55 million calls on it. And it's an extremely valuable program. And we want to get the word out. We want more people to know about it. So we're asking all of you, too, to keep it in mind. Share that with people you know and that people that would benefit from it. And spread the good word.
Hey, thank you so much, Allison. And folks, keep that number handy. And keep these phones ringing, everybody. Good job.
Thank you.
How you guys doing out there? If you're having a good time tonight, make some noise. All right. That's what we like to hear. Question for you. Who wants to play a game?
Thomas! What's going on?
Yes, Stephanie. Yes, Rockstar.
We don't have time to play games.
The people said they wanted to play games, and we give the people what they want.
Do you
want to
play a game? Yeah! I guess you're playing a game.
The people have spoken. So what we're going to do, we're going to play some TV medleys. And when you see or recognize the name of the song, shout it out and sing along. Let the games begin. Good job, guys. Good job. That was Adam's Family. Are you ready to play another one? All right, cue it up. Guys, guess that one too. How about a third round? You ready? Some of you guys didn't get that one right at first. I heard you. All right, let's do another one. Like that one. You guys like that one. Laverne and Shirley. I think we have another one. Let's keep the game going. I heard it. That was the Munsters. You guys got that one. How about a bonus round? You want to do a bonus round? All right, let's give them a bonus round, folks. Stephanie. I have to put up with folks. What are you doing?
Is it obvious?
It's not obvious at all.
I'm hoping that the folks from Sound of Music will let me sing. It's my favorite movie.
All 3 hours? Not at all.
You're lost.
I guess so.
Little girl on an empty stage for fate to turn the light on. Your life, little girl, is an empty page that men will want to write on.
To write on.
You are 16, going on 17, baby, it's time to think. Better beware, be canny and careful. Baby, you're on the brink. You are 16, going on 17. Fellows will fall in line. Eager young lads and roadies and cats will offer you food and wine. Totally unprepared are you to face a world of men. Timid and shy and scared are you of things beyond your ken. You need someone older and wiser telling you what to do. I'm 17, going on 18, I'll take care of you.
I know that I'm naive. Fellows I meet may tell me I'm sweet, and willingly I believe. I am 16, going on 17, innocent as a rose. Bachelor dandies, drinkers of brandy, what do I know of those? Totally unprepared am I to face a world of men. Shy and scared am I of things beyond my ken. I need someone older and wiser telling me what to do. You are 17, going on 18, depend on you. I'll take care of you.
Stephanie, why are you still wearing this?
I like it.
Well, Stephanie, you look ridiculous. Go change. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to welcome to the stage our ballroom dancers, Allison and Jasper.
Shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I laughed at love cause I thought it was funny. You came along and moved me, honey. I changed my mind, this love is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Hold me, baby. Well, I wanna love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, you drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Hold me, baby. Well, I wanna love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. I gotta tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, you drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Stephanie.
The hills are alive.
Stephanie.
With the sound
Stephanie.
Of music.
How deep is your love? How deep is your love? I really need. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down when they all should let us be. We belong to you and me. I know your eyes in the morning sun. I feel you touch me in the pouring rain. And the moment that you wander far from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze. Keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down when they all should let us be. We belong to you. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down when they all should let us be. We belong to you and me. Summer breeze, keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave. It is me you need to show.
How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down when they all should let us be. We belong to you and me. Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down when they all should let us be. We belong to you and me. Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down when they all should let us be. We belong to you.
The American Cancer Society Road to Recovery program provides free rides to treatment for cancer patients. Transportation barriers are the number one reason for missed cancer appointments. In the state of Michigan, we are in desperate need for Road to Recovery volunteers. Currently, we had over 1,800 rides requested and can only fulfill 638, which is a 38% fulfillment rate. To learn more about how to become a Road to Recovery driver, please visit cancer.org/roadtorecovery. For that, for sure. That's a fantastic program. Now, let's raise some green with this next song. And audience, please feel free to sing along. Thank you.
Thank you. That's a celebrity, people.
Doesn't love Kermit. All right, but we got some more totals for you folks. Tracy, how are we doing?
I'll take care of the stage person shortly.
I am so pleased to say that we are at $81,179.67.
That is amazing, and that's all because of you folks and the folks on the phone lines. Keep calling in.
You
dreaming each kisses will start that won't get you into his heart. So if you're looking to find love, true love is, all you gotta do is hold him and kiss him and love him and squeeze him to show it. And after you do, you will be. Wishing and hoping and thinking and praying, letting and dreaming, his kisses will start that won't get you into his heart. So if you're thinking of how great true love is, all you gotta do is hold him and kiss him and squeeze him and love him, just do it.
About a Manhattan lady that I know very well. She lives at 5 Riverside. Her name is Shirley DeVore. And she traveled round the world to meet the guy next door. Well, there was trouble inside apartment 29E. When Shirley's mother and dad were as upset as can be. They said, "We hate to complain, dear, and we don't like to grouse. But you're nearly 32, you should get out of the house. You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells. You gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ding-a-ling. You gotta ring them bells." Well, Shirley was 31, which she was loath to admit. And she had never been loved, which didn't thrill her a bit. And so she sat and she thought for hours on end. And said, "I'll go to Chase Manhattan, where I got me a friend." And so she borrowed a thou and called TWA. And told her mother and dad that she was up and away. "I'm gonna travel the continent a month, maybe two. And haul me home a hus if it's the last thing I do." You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells. You gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ding-a-ling. You gotta ring them bells. But they're first, but they did not hit it off. For every time she approached, he got a bronchial cough. And so she went to Madrid and met a handsome senor. But he liked to throw the bull, though he was no matador. She also bombed out in Brussels, in Majorca and Rome. Till someone said, "Try Dubrovnik, dear, before you go home. 'Cause it's a kind of a town where you'll be likely to fall. And all the Tony Cognizetti find the Balkans a ball." You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells. You gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ding-a-ling. You gotta ring them bells. She went to London again the very next day. She met a man on the beach who took her reason away. Yes, it was love at first sight and quite a beautiful scene. She said, my name is Cheryl DeVore. He said, I'm Norm Sepperstein. She said, are you from New York? He said, that can't be denied. I got a swell junior three at number 5 Riverside. Five Riverside Drive in New York? That's where you live? That's where I live. 5? Are you sure? As if that wasn't enough, well, Shirley thought she'd gone deaf when he told her his apartment there was 29F. Well, she was E, he was F, and they had not even met until she traveled the world to Yugoslavia yet. He'd always been right next door, and she might never have known. If she hadn't tried Dubrovnik, she might still be alone. Well, there's a moral to learn from little Shirley DeVore, who had to borrow a thou to meet the lover next door. You girls who live in apartments, don't just stare at the wall. Open up the door and hurry out in the hall. And ring them bells. Come on, ring them bells. Make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ding-a-ling. You gotta swing them, ring.
I was pretty excited tonight when they asked me to introduce this song. I believe Elton John made this song famous. Sweet Caroline. Was it Elton John? Neil who? Neil John? Oh, okay. All right, if I can remember the lyrics, you guys got to help me here, okay?
Where it began, I can't begin to know it. But then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, then spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe they never. Night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, curtain rolls off shattered when holding you. One, touching one, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Good times never seem so good. I'm so inclined to believe they never would. Oh no, oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, it sounds like you guys are having a great time tonight. You guys having a good time tonight? Awesome. You know what? The reason why you heard that scream for Make Some Noise for Denise, because she is the mastermind behind this. Take it away.
Actually, it is the biggest team that you can imagine that has worked on this labor of love for pretty much a year. So we're so glad that you like it. Just to let you know, this is Relay for Life in Canton and Plymouth. It's our 24th year that we've just passed. In May will be our 25th. So 25 years. 25 years of this community rallying in support of the fight against cancer. So with that being said, this whole entire event could not happen without the enormous help of everyone involved. Our presenting sponsor, who is Tammy Haggerty from Jacob Matthew Jewelers. She puts the sparkle in all of us, as you can see. Our host of all the wonderful sponsors, donors, bakers, who baked your fabulous desserts for you today. There's just so many, this is such a beautiful community, and there's no other way to say it. I would like to thank this beautiful cast that we have here. These folks work very hard to put this together. Under the direction of our music director, Mr. Kevin O'Brien. The one and only. And with that being said, please introduce our cast, our band.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce our band members for tonight. We are known as the Reds for obvious reasons. Mr. Kyle Pham on keyboards. Mr. Joe Nimi on the guitar. Mr. Joel Walter on the bass. And of course, the beating heart of all of our music, Mr. Jeff Mongrain on the drums. Thank you once again for being here today, for supporting this wonderful program and event. As we all know, music transcends language and culture. It is one of the most powerful, inspirational, and healing forces in the world. And so for us to come together and utilize that incredible gift to work for and strive for a cure for cancer is a beautiful thing. Thank you again.
And by all rounds of applause, I would love to thank our telethon answering folks over here on the phones. They were fabulous. Bravo, guys. And last but certainly not least, I would like to thank my husband, Chuck, who for all these years has been so patient and kind. And every week reminds me how he'd like his garage back, please. So without further ado, we have some really exciting news for you. So to date, our four previous cabarets have raised over $75,000 from you folks who have contributed and helped us to achieve these goals. Our goal today was to hit $100,000. And I am so happy to announce that we have hit $104,627. So thank you. That's certainly something for us to celebrate. And once again, thank you. And thank you for being such a wonderful audience for us and being so accepting and singing along, because I knew you would, Kevin. I told you, Sweet Caroline. Okay, let's close out our show.